Achieved with CryEngine 3.
Alcatraz, this way, man. Come on.
Hargreave Rash Building's just up this way. Let's take it slow and steady, people. Move out!
Infiltrate the Hargreave Rash Building. Follow Juno.
Son, the building is securities. You'll have to blast your way in through the parking garage. The bioprotocol samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor. You'll need to get up there through the lobby.
Thank you.
Heads up, Alcatraz! Heavy! Incoming!
Securities. You'll have to blast your way in through the parking garage. The bioprotocol samples are in the research wing on the 11th floor. You'll need to get up there through the lobby.
huh?
Nasal section, what the hell do you think you're doing? This is Jacob Hargreave. I order you to cease fire.
Bullet out your ass, old man. Prophet dies here.
You fools. The soup, you fools. You'll destroy our only hope. Cease fire now.
Invincible!
Oh. Take him down, gentlemen. Maximum force. I want this abomination ended now.
What are you doing, Lockhart? You're throwing away our only hope, Lockhart. You fool. You think you can hide from the future? We have no choice in this.
That dog will hunt now, Hartley. Ward sides with me this time. You're gonna find your faults in it. I'm in command here. Now you will stand down.
Lost him. God damn it.
Alcatraz. The elevators and security gates are all offline. You'll need to reboot the system from the main desk.
Alcatraz, if you can hear me. Listen, man, I'm sorry. Can't hold here. Repeat, cannot hold here. I'm pulling the squad back to Central Station. Get there if you can, man. We're gonna need you.
What a goddamn mess. Paris Revolution, now of all times. Those ballroom idiots. All right, Alcatraz, you'd better get out of there.
We're coming for you.
I go now to deal with Lockhart.
Sustained
we will speak
fire.
In due course.
Hold that fucker down!
survivors. You got 15 minutes, tops.
Hey, suit guy, over here.
All clear over here.
You the guy Chino was talking about?
I don't know who or what the fuck you are, but I never seen anything like that. We could sure use you at Central Station right now.
At the primary and secondary perimeters. I want a control fallback to the terminus by stages, regrouping as you go. Our objective is full evac of civilians and wounded, and we will hold this station until it's done. You have at most 1 hour to make your way back here. After that, you're gonna be walking home. Speed is of the essence, gentlemen. We are leaving town.
Control fall back to Central Station. Evac will start via eastbound tunnels within the hour. Time is against us, gentlemen.
Take this, you motherfuckers! All units, Charlie 7, fall back to the front of the library. We will hold this position until we get the civilians out.
Fuck, they're everywhere! Get across the street! Move! Move!
Gunship incoming! Get out! Take cover!
Get some fucking fire on that thing!
Cover! Cover! Get out of the building! Oh, shit!
Cover! Take it down!
Drop ship down! We got one!
Clear. Let's move up. move!
Supply and push on through. It's gonna get ugly.
This way! Let's move!
Convoy's ready to roll. Secure the area. We gotta get the civilians out!
Here's the 50!
Everyone out to the vehicle! Let's go! Let's go! Keep your heads down and keep moving!
Ready to go!
defense of the terminus at all above-ground entry points. And mine the underground approaches at a safe distance from the main structure. I want civilians and wounded escorted to the lower levels immediately, pending evacuation. And why am I still being shelled from the western approach? I ordered those mortars taken out half an hour ago. I want that line of fire blocked. Echo 15, get it done.
Charlie 6, this is Echo 7. Phase 1 evac started. What's your ETA?
This is Charlie 6. We are inbound from the west. Approaching checkpoint Whiskey 7.
Copy, Charlie 6. Be advised, we have enemy activity on the western approach.
Understood.
Area is clear.
All right, let's move!
Join perimeter defense at Central Station. Reach the station exterior.
All clear. False alarm.
Heads up. Moving on this track.
I spotted two, maybe three squid infantry. It's slow.
Open three eastbound tunnels. We'll get the civvies out first. Last train's out. We just gotta hold out till then.
What about the quarantine?
We're screening everyone who gets on a train. Barkley says he'll get us through.
Mortars incoming! Help! Help!
Alcatraz, right? Staff Sergeant Rayner. Man, we could use your help here! Demolition squad bricked the Onyx building at the end of the street. We're gonna bring it down and block the squid mortar fire. But the safety brake is tripped. Someone's gotta get in there. Flip the gate. Except for advancing. We gotta do this now.
Thank you.
That's it. Green on one. Two more.
Taking fire!
several platforms immediately. Medical teams, report there right away. Leave your equipment where it is. Bring only the living with you. Bravo Company to assist. I want armed escort detail for each train. Alpha and Echo Companies, you will hold the upper levels and station perimeter until primary evacuation is complete. Smooth and fast, gentlemen. We leave no one behind.
Stand down! Stand down! He's a Marine. Dr. Gould says it's Alcatraz.
Gould? That goddamn flake. What's he know?
Stand down. Let him through. Jesus. Is there really a man in there? Buddy, you don't look so good. What the hell happened to you? Colonel Barclay's waiting for you. This way.
Fuck it. There's nothing we can do. Gotta be something, man.
Jesus.
That's my wife in there, you bastard. You let me in. You let me in with her. I don't care. She's scared. Let me in with her.
God damn it, give me a weapon. I know how to handle myself. This goes down, you know you're gonna need every man you can get behind a trigger.
Can't do that, pal. You guys just got reclassified. We're supposed to disarm you on sight.
Christ, I used to be one of you. 9 years in, U.S. Army, just like you.
Hold still, please, sir.
I'm a Marine. Now, whatever you were, you went private. Privileges are canceled.
Okay, you're clear.
Martial law.
Yes, I can see how well that's going.
Good to see you made it, man.
You're not listening to me, Colonel. We have to. Alcatraz! You made it!
Good to have you aboard, Marine. My men speak highly of you. Shit, most of them are downright scared of you.
He's not some grunt you could just send to the front line.
He's under my command now. We need all the manpower we can get to hold this place until the evacuation is complete. Thank you for your time. Now, I have you slated for evac on the trains along with the other civilians. That's the best I can do for you right now.
Colonel, you're missing the point. Jack Hargreave has the answers to all this. We need to mount an immediate raid on Roosevelt Island.
For all we know, Hargreave's dead by now. My priority is the evacuation.
Wait a second! Let go of me!
I'm sorry, Dr. Gould. We don't have time for this. Chino, Get him to the trains.
Sir. Come on, Doc. We gotta go.
Alcatraz, you're with me. Your friend Ghoul there showed up saying he escaped from Tara Strickland in the chaos. Bullshit. Tara Strickland was a decorated Navy SEAL before she went off the rails. I gotta figure she cut him loose. But why would she do something like that? Look at these people. I grew up in this town. Any one of them down there could be my family. And if it boils down here like it did at Lingshan...
God damn it. I swear nothing works in this place.
I was at Lingshan. I saw Strickland die. When Tara heard, she just cracked. Drink, drugs, dishonorable discharge. Her father must be turning in his grave. And now she shows up working private for Hargreave.
Martinez, what is it?
They're breaching the main hall, sir.
No more time.
Martinez, get down on the platforms and tell Dickerson to get the first train rolling out. Our clock just stopped.
Sir!
Station, son. Main hall. Get up there and buy these people some time.
Come on, man. This way. Hurry!
Thank you.
is Barkley. To all remaining Marines in Midtown, secondary evacuation is now relocated to Times Square, where we will airlift with heavy armored VTOL transports. The Manhattan no-fly containment has been lifted for this operation. The Air Force will not shoot us down, but we have a limited window, gentlemen. Get to Times Square however you can. The aircraft will not wait. Perimeter defense will hold for 15. Repeat, 15 minutes. After that, you are on your own. All units, Rally Point is under attack. The Ceph are breaching from 42nd and Broadway. Air evac is ongoing, but it's gonna take time.
Alcatraz, the squid are breaking through. This way, the